Yeah. You know, I've been around for a while now. Not sure if I have much left to do.
Yo, 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 this is your boy, Kevin Joseph, a.k.a. King Charisma, a.k.a. the Charismatic Wonderman, a.k.a. Chicka, 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 Black Slim Shady, how y'all doing? Welcome to another new episode of Unboxing Sessions. If you missed my last episode, we unboxed the Star Wars The Black Series Darth Revan Force FX Elite Electronic Lightsaber. If you have not seen that episode, definitely check that out before you watch this video. It's pretty cool, and it was really amazing to show color changes when I was able to use the blade, so that's pretty awesome that I was able to own my first electronic lightsaber, and it was pretty awesome. So if you haven't seen that, definitely check that out before you watch this episode. So definitely check that out. Other than that, welcome to another episode. And for tonight's episode on session 116, we are going to unbox a special anime that I never got a chance to watch, and I wish I would have watched it last year, but due to the pandemic and me working busy hours at Walmart, it was pretty difficult, but you know how it is. Anyway, I wasn't able to watch this anime, but I heard a lot of great reviews about this anime, and you're probably wondering, well, what anime are we going to be unboxing, and what's this, is this going to be a special collection? If you were wondering that, yes, you are correct. It is going to be a special collection. But what is the anime? Well, we are going to unbox Black Clover Seasons 1 and 2 Holiday Edition. This is an Amazon exclusive edition, and it contains 102 episodes of Black Clover. So you got your main characters, you got Asta and Yuno. I don't know both of these characters, but I know Asta, he's the badass one. He's the guy with the white hair. So, yep. You got your main characters on here, and it contains two seasons, like I mentioned before, seasons 1 and 2, and it contains 102 episodes. Plus, you're going to get special goodies in this holiday edition, so cannot wait to unbox this for you guys. So let's get started, shall we? Okay, so here is the front cover of the Black Clover Seasons 1 and 2 Holiday Edition. This is an Amazon exclusive. So you can only get this on Amazon, I believe. I don't know if you can get this on Funimation.com, but like I said, that's Amazon exclusive. So you got your two main characters. You got Asta and Yuno. I don't know if I pronounce his name right. Yuno. Like I said, I've never seen the show, so this will be my first time watching it, so we'll know. But yeah, you got seasons 1 and 2 in this, so you're going to have 102 episodes. Then you got your book cover of your Ender's box, so it tells you seasons 1 and 2, episodes 1 through 102, and then you got your back cover or back slippy paper thingy that tells you everything that's going to be in this set. Says includes over 11 hours of special features, yada yada yada. Then you got your picture stills from the show, so I really can't wait to watch this show. It's pretty awesome. I heard it's pretty awesome. So definitely let me know some more reviews about it. You are going to get digital copy for all the episodes in this set. So that's pretty cool. That's a big bonus, especially for people that like to stream stuff. So that's really awesome. This came out around the holidays last year. So I wish I would have gotten this around Christmas time, but I was trying to save money up for stuff. So, yep. You got your back cover. I don't know these characters. Maybe y'all can let me know who they are, but I guess they're going to be a big part in both seasons. And then you got your two season sets. You got seasons 1 and seasons 2. And then, like I told you earlier, you're going to get some goodies in this set, so that's going to be at the end of this episode. We're going to unbox that part, but I want to unbox both of these season sets. So first up, we are going to unbox the first season, and you got your front cover, you got all your characters from the show. and explain stuff about what's going to be in this season. So that's pretty neat. Pretty cool. Yeah. So you're going to take the digital code out. And then, Amazon, why y'all do this to me? Why? You got your discs. So you got, this is on Blu-ray, by the way. I forgot to mention this to you guys. This is only on Blu-ray, not Blu-ray and DVD. They do have the Blu-ray and DVD sets that you can buy if you get them on parts or volumes, whatever. So just letting you give me a heads up, this is only on Blu-ray. So you're going to get part one, season one on Blu-ray one that contains episodes 1-6 and extras. Still part one of season one. You're going to get disc two, episodes 7-10 extras. Then you got part two of season one, episodes 11-17 extras. Then you got part two of season one, episodes 18-19 extras. Then you got part three. You got episodes 20-25 extras. Then you got part three, episodes 26-29 extras. Oh, man. They messed up this set, didn't they? Amazon, how dare y'all? How dare y'all? You got part four, episodes 30-35 extras. Then you got part four on this disc. Episodes 36-39 extras. Oh my goodness. And then you got part five, episodes 40-46 extras. And then you got part five on this disc, episodes 47-51 extras. And then on the inside cover, you're going to get this. You got all your main characters, so that's pretty neat. So that was season one. Now we got seasons two. Episodes 52-102, you got your main characters. You got your back cover, showing you all your bonus features and picture stills. Pretty cool. Code. I'm not going to show it. I'm going to use it because you are going to get a Funimation digital code for this season. So that's pretty neat. So you got part one, season two, episodes 52-58 extras. Then you got part one of season two, episodes 59-63 extras. Amazon, why y'all do this to me? Okay, part two, sub-season two, episodes 64-69 extras. Then you got part two again, episodes 70-72 extras. Then you got part three, episodes 73-78 extras. Then you got part three on this disc, episodes 79-83 extras. Then part four, season two, episodes 84-89 extras. Then you got part four, episodes 90, special, and then extras. And then part five of season two, episodes 91-97 extras. And then part five, season two, episodes 98-102 extras. And the inside cover, you got Asta in his like demon form, I heard. And I love his special sword, so that's pretty neat. Now we're going to show you the goodies that's in this bad boy. So, yep. Okay, so for the last part of this season's 1 and 2 holiday collection, you're going to get some goodies. So I'm going to let you know what goodies we're going to be getting on this set. So you're going to get a holiday fabric
poster and it says Happy Holidays. So I might use it for this year for Christmas to hang up. And you got your main characters. I don't even know what this is. So y'all got to explain this to me if anyone knows what this animal, this creature is. And then I'm guessing that's Asta holding a present. And I don't know these two characters, so you got to let me know. But that's pretty neat. I like the fabric poster. Next up, you're going to get this Nero ornament. I guess you hang up on a tree, I believe. It's pretty neat. Sorry about that. That's pretty neat. It's a Nero ornament. Next up, you're going to get the Asta and Yuno standee. Alec, I can't even say her, Alec Standy. So you can stand them up, you can put it in, by your bookcase and all that stuff. So that's pretty neat. I gotta work this out, figure out how to do all of that. And then last but not least, and the cool part, and this looks pretty awesome. This is not a toy, by the way. This is Asta's sword letter opener. So you can open up a letter with this thing. And it's a little bit heavy, but it looks pretty, pretty cool. So yeah, that's all the goodies you're getting on this set.
So I hope you guys enjoy me unboxing the Black Clover Seasons 1 and 2 Holiday Edition. I mean, collection, which includes Seasons 1 and 2. So that's 102 episodes of Black Clover. And you're going to get special goodies. Oh, on Blu-ray, by the way. And then you're also going to get special goodies like this poster, this Asta's sword letter opener, the Nero ornament, and some standees. So I hope you guys enjoyed that episode. Make sure you like, comment, and subscribe to my YouTube channel. Also follow me at KingCharisma26 on Instagram, at KingCharisma26 on Twitter, at KingCharisma22 on Snapchat, and at KingKev25 on TikTok. Very important. I am putting out my music video, Mask On, Mask Off. It will be released next month in February. I know I said before it was going to be released on New Year's Day, but I've been so busy. So hopefully next month I will be getting to work on a music video, because I know you guys have been anxiously waiting on me putting out more music. So that's my plan. Patreon, please. Follow my Patreon account. The link is below the video. Donate between at least $1 to $5. That will help me out. I'm trying to build my channel up. Last year was really hard to build my channel up. This year is a new year. So even despite this pandemic and everything, I really want to build my channel up and be able to get more fans, because without you guys, I would not continue doing this. So please help a brother out. Other than that, thank you guys for enjoying this episode, and I will see y'all next time, another episode of Unboxing Sessions. If you smell what the king is cooking, talk to y'all later. Bye bye. Where am I supposed to go from here?